We do have a problem at the general manager's office. See, Steve, the problem is you can't go around beating the hell out of all the other WWE superstars. So if you're going to remain as general manager, you cannot put your hands on anybody anymore. Unless you are physically provoked.
Well, then I guess I got a lot to think about.
I can give you just about a week. But given all of the tension that's going on tonight, I think it's just best if you took the rest of the night off. You know, Eric, I think it's a good idea. Why don't you take the rest of the night off, too?
Who the heck is going to run Raw for the rest of the night? Linda McMahon's running things tonight! Here comes Kane, as you can see, in chains, in shackles.
This guy is a menace to society.
Kane has been on a rampage, and nobody has been safe. What in the world has Rob Van Dam got himself into?
This is not even a match in the ring, this is a fight!
This thing has got completely out of control in a hurry.
This is not a, I mean, it's a...
Oh, no! No, don't lay your hands on her.
Oh, my God.
Kane, do not lay your hands on Linda McMahon. Oh, no. He just grabbed Linda McMahon.
This is not a good idea. Not a good idea at all.
Thank you, officers. You're dismissed. Thank
you. Dismissed? Vince, you may want them back
now,
in here.
Now, Kane, get in the ring.
He's dismissed the officers. Are you kidding me?
You heard me. Get in the ring.
We shouldn't be one to question Mr. McMahon, but I question this.
I don't know what Mr. McMahon is thinking. Watch it. The officers are gone.
Who the hell do you think you are? Who the hell do you think you are? Permission. Who are you? Who do you think you are? Some freak?
Uh-oh.
Some sort of Frankenstein? Yeah? You know what? Maybe you are. But then again, you know what? I know who you are. You're a... You're a monster. Yeah. You're a real, live, remorseless monster. And what would a man like me do with a monster in the palm of his hand?
What?
I mean, I can almost forgive you for what you did to my wife. I mean, you know, as long as the ends justify the means, so... I mean, imagine this, McMahon and Kane. That has a nice ring to it. That has a... say is that yes, Stone Cold Steve Austin is staying on as general manager.
There it is! There's the announcement!
Thank goodness!
Which, according to Linda McMahon, means that I just can't go around beating the crap out of WWE superstars when I see fit.
Well, that's what Linda said.
I think that sucks, but unless Stone Cold Steve Austin is physically provoked, I can't lay a finger on a WWE superstar. I accept that.
Uh-oh.
So that being said, I'm out here looking to be provoked.
Oh, boy. Stone Cold Steve Austin's looking for a fight tonight.
Yes, he is.
So provoke me, Kane.
Austin is...
Do something to me.
Oh, boy.
Touch me. Hit me. Do something.
The look on Kane's face.
Look at you. Your stupid towel, your little black and red trunks. Is that supposed to scare me? Do something. Provoke me. You stupid son of a bitch.
That did it. That did it.
Do something. Do something, you yellow bastard. Provoke me, can't do anything. Lay one finger on me. I dare you lay a finger on me. No, 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 I double dog dare you to lay a finger on me. There you go, you getting pissed off? Huh, you understand what I'm saying, don't you? You ain't that stupid. Wait, let me back up. Stay right there. You see this right here? Take your best shot. I'm offering you my chin. Take your best shot.
How is Kane holding his temper?
Hit me!
I don't have a clue.
He's thinking about it.
Do it!
Here it comes! He's backing up. Wait a minute. Kane is backing up.
Please hit me.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
What is he doing here?
Look at this!
Oh, my goodness! Oh, shit! Just took Kane over the top rope! And now he's hanging! Kane, what's Vince doing? What in the world is Mr. McMahon doing? Pulling Shane off of Kane! Restraining! Look at him! Oh, shit! What a shot! Shane hit his father! He just punched his father's lights out! Shane didn't appreciate what his father was trying to do!
Is Kane up?
He's left!